Alright. Hey YouTube, this is my paper ray gun. It actually shoots. I'm gonna get up to the demonstration later. But it actually shoots. I think this is the first one that actually shoots. First paper ray gun that actually shoots. I think. I'm not sure, so don't blame me if it's not. Well, I have to work on it, because you know how it's those, like, what do you call it? Those little spike things on it. Yeah, I'm working on that. I don't know what to use yet. So if you have an idea of what me to use here, just put comments. These are the... I don't know everything about the ray gun, but I know it's like something to do with the energy of the ray gun. The swirls. And this is the sight, obviously, where you aim the ray gun. And this is the other sight to aim it in. And this is something for the ray gun. I don't know what it is. I just look at the picture So I'm telling you, I didn't get any tutorials for this. I gotta show you this right now. Okay. I just stirred out this picture and got an idea of the ray gun right now. So hope you get a good picture of that. So that's what I use. It's Google Images, search up ray gun, and that's all you get. And if you get that picture, you can get any idea you want. So it's pretty cool. And I thought of this idea myself, so don't accuse me of anything. Okay, I'm gonna do a test up now. I have a lot of bullets right now. Oh, bullets fell out. Okay, the bullet's here. I'm gonna be using this bullet. This bullet right here. Okay. I insert the bullet from this side into the hole right there. You can see it right there. Yeah, you can see that bullet right there. Okay. I'm gonna be shooting it at you. Well, not at you. Well, yeah, I'll shoot at you. Tell me if you saw that. Okay, if you didn't see this, I'm going to do another one. And I'm going to do a side shot from that. Oh, yeah. I'll be shooting this time. If you don't see that. Okay. See this? I'm going to be shooting that. Okay, ready? Yep. Well... that's my paper ray gun. And then look at this. Paper ray gun. Best thing in the world I ever made. I have a lot of these. I have a Spaz 12 and a sniper. But this one's the best one. And I got those broke. So I have my paper ray gun. I have to take care of this one. So here's the part where I tell you how to make it. Well, I'm not going to tell you how to make it right in this video, but if this video gets a lot of views, I'll make a tutorial on it. And if it doesn't get that much views, I guess I can, unless it gets more. And if it doesn't happen, you know, after a long period of time, then I'm going to kill the video and that's it. No more ray gun for anyone. So if you want to get a tutorial of how to make a ray gun that actually shoots, You don't have to like it. You just have to watch this video and tell your friends to watch it, and then it'll get a lot of views. And once it hits at least a lot, I'm not even sure, but I'll see how much it gets. Then you'll get the tutorial and how to make the paper bullets if you don't know how to. And it'll be in parts if it gets a lot. And if it doesn't get a lot, I'll still do it for my fans. So, I gotta show you the parts. This is the aim, and you know, I already showed you that. Well, that's pretty much it. I have to update it soon, so peace out, guys, and keep watching my videos.